Vetra was looking for you. System. Still hoping we can turn Eos around.
Scent is green.
Coordinating, path is calm.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Well, we know which one they chose.
Maybe we could push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Well, we know which one they chose.
Maybe we could push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Well, we know which one they chose.
Maybe we could push the cat back.
With what army?
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Huh, you're right.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
That's a bad thought.
Parts for the Site 2 project, check. Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. A way to fight the cat.
No reason we couldn't finish what they started.
All components at Site 2 had security tags, compiling possible nav points.
Not sure what's worse, this or dying slow like promised.
Happy thoughts, Liam.
Heard the attack on Resilience was bad, but damn.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared for an ambush.
Protecting this outpost, and we left him.
We'll make it right, Liam.
information within safe levels. Online.
So this technology on Habitat 7 was messed.
We don't have all the answers yet.
Don't expect any from the Nexus. They got a few reports, then the Ket showed up. No time to study weird tech.
Tried to the last, looks like.
Enemies!
God damn it. One of our shuttles ahead.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
It's weird to think that if we pull this off, everything we're looking at could change.
EOS might finally match the Golden World brochures.
I kept a few of those. It was hard to look at them after Site 2 failed.
We'll get there. Pathfinder is enough to tip the balance.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Radiation levels increasing. Life support at 100%.
More of PB's remnant technology. Look, the Ket set up camp.
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately. Radiation levels normal. Life support restored.
Looks like it isn't filled in yet. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
You'll need to scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. I think that's enough.
Space accepted.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Thank you. levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. Construct minerals via your mining interface. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Escape pod? Where did they get that?
Doesn't matter. They're not keeping it.
We need an up close scan.
coming.
Data key. Specialist engineer Aman Kothari.
Chased down by what he was studying?
Personnel deaths were not recorded. The chief engineer halted reports to the Nexus.
That sounds bad, but nothing on EOS sounds good.
Ark escape pod? Where did they get that?
Crap. Do you think they might have found an Ark?
We need an up-close scan.
Nice.
These caves could be a good shelter if people need it.
Wonder if there's anything hidden away back here.
Looks like they found it drifting and brought it here.
I'm not able to extrapolate point of origin, Pathfinder.
The Ark might have survived.
Let's hope so.
He R11 Holor. In need of assistance.
That's who leads here? Now it makes sense.
Levels are critically low. The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
The Sheer Top, because it is.
I guess you run out of names eventually.
Life support is failing.
Enemies!
Now, it makes sense.
Life support levels critical. Please seek safety. Systems are failing, Pathfinder. The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
The Sheer Top. Because it is.
I guess you run out of names eventually. No man's damage!
Life support systems are in peril. Life support systems offline. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Loot from our outposts. And an Ark escape pod? Where did they get that?
Crap. Do you think they might have found an Ark?
We need an up-close scan.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
The Sheer Top. Because it is.
I guess you run out of names eventually.
One folks were interested in the monoliths, too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile. Lexi. Found.
Some of the pictures are missing. Wonder if they're around here.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Thank you.
successful, Pathfinder. Should now be able to interface, Pathfinder. Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
That's it.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging. Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
We're so close.
I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. We... Oh, no. No!
Damn it.
The Remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging. Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to... something in the lake? Seem to appear everywhere we find Remnant tech.
Definitely not just you.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Systems are failing, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
There. That spot has shelter, water, stable ground?
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
An invitation. Hope it's safe. Noticed one of your jets not firing properly. Might want to take a look at it.
Shit. That's why it feels like I'm dragging a little to the left. And hey, thanks.
life support.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
I didn't do a thing.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey! Well,
but where is it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough. I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room. Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I've made that mistake before.
Wow. I really was just scratching the surface.
We're so far down, I can't even see the top of the well.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, might lead to the system lockdown.
Uh-huh. What have we here? Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend, and for when we try to explain all this.
No interface connectivity detected. The barrier cannot be removed manually.
Too bad.
Comcheck, it's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look at the ceiling. Those star things must be bracing it.
What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
Keep thinking someone's watching us.
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked out. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that 2 out of
it. Remnant!
Careful, don't fall in that liquid.
It burns through your shield. Found that out the hard way.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend, and for when we try to explain all this.
Comcheck, it's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look at the ceiling. Those star things must be bracing it.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it. Ah, watch yourselves, it burns.
thinking someone's watching us.
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked out. So whatever that liquid is, Remnant!
Careful, don't fall in that liquid!
Blast shield. That might be handy.
Look how far it goes.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
Another aqueduct. How many do they need?
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
We've got company. More Remnant.
Watch the edges! Way ahead of you!
Keep looking up! Don't let them get above us!
Keep up the pressure! We're almost through!
Thank you.
We're good.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well?
might be another gravity well. The well's sealed.
Damn.
Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Better safe than sorry. Take them out!
You're sure this well isn't going to open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnant.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder. The gravity well remains in lockdown.
The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try it. Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit. Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit. Good.
This device appears defensive in nature.
Device is online and makes a shield. At least it's friendly.
Is all this meant to keep something down that well?
Restored to the gravity well, the conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
It's all so clean for something... how old?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned. Dead. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door. Conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Ryder! Up here! What happened? I can't get indoors!
conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now. Ryder? Can you hit that console?
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. If we got that door working too.
Nowhere to go but down.
I did it.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Wait, Lance. All the way down here.
You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
This doesn't test why the jump jet.
Company!
Thank you.
forward, people!
Right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Observers coming up at us!
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
If there is a bottom, who says it doesn't go down to the core?
Just saw a dozen observers flying around a waterfall like a flock of birds. It's amazing. This really is their habitat.
We'll be out of their way soon.
Not too soon, right? You wouldn't believe the data I'm getting.
We just see the air fresh, even without a helmet. How's that possible?
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good. Should we go? Baby, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go!
Wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam! Another gravity well!
We don't know where it goes!
It goes away from here! We're taking it! It's still coming!
It's sweeping the whole vault! Kill anything in its way!
Yeah, like us!
Console is attempting surface reconnection. Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
What was that field?
I know a trap when I see one.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub for startup? This place is full of surprises.
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us.
But it didn't. You want to focus on that or the cool vault you just activated?
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Something happened. Because we restarted the system?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant, like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help with support life. Then maybe the first processor we saw was broken. Destroying that planet instead of... Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air. Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
She's a handful, but she knows her stuff. Use the help.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.